こんにちは、みなさん。Yes, I'm here once again with a package. And I think it's like the previous one from AliExpress. And it might be something Chinese related stuff. Yes. So, this is Modal's office thing. I'm not sure what is this, but they showed, I think it's like a photo book or a manual. So when I saw it in AliExpress, and I know it wasn't that cheap, but it wasn't that expensive either. I know the Chinese ones aren't licensed for English or anything, so because it's art and I really have no other option, so I'm just getting it as a collector. And oh my god, so I'm quite happy at least I have something for the time being. But yes, hopefully one day the Chinese novels will get licensed in English, and then I will start spending money for books. So as you can see, this is Modal Sushi, our Weying and Lanzan or Lanwanji and Wei Wuxian. They have two names, I think, birth name and second name. There's something like for Chinese, like in novels, like two names. I'm not sure about it. I'm really sad when it's about cultures, like some stuff I know, but I'm unable to explain you, so go read about it. Oh my god, I think the quality of the pages is nice, and yes, it's nice they started with the characters, like the main ones, Chan Cheng, and oh my god, I forgot the name. Oh baby, Jinling. Oh, they didn't show the other babies, but it's fine. As you can see, yes, it's the manual, and I think the pages are amazing, the art is amazing, and the quality is really nice. The colors really spectacular, as you can see. Everything like shown the best way, so I think the money is worth it. Like, look at these webtoon, like these manual. These, if you didn't see the Donghua, I suggest starting by watching the Donghua, then starting reading the manhwa, and then go to read the novel. Why? Because these two will give you the perceptions of the characters and their view. So when you read the novel, these give you a feeling, like a better feeling, like understanding the situation and everything. How everyone looks like. I don't want to show everything completely, so I think you should just go and support the creators, both the writer and the one that draw it. And there's a stack of bookmarks. So the first one is our baby Lanwanji. Oh, there's two Lanwanji. Am I bad position? Like, why didn't I get two Veluxian? Okay, so I have two Lanwanji, one Chan Chen, one Jinling, and one Veluxian. So in one, not sure. Oh, there is something. I'm not sure what is this. I will try to check later once I have time. So, yes. Can see the quality is like spectacular. Like, look at this. This is our two other babies. When I'm saying this, I like feel like I should just go and read it, but yes, I read it so many times that there's the same picture twice. Or this is maybe between the this is nice, I don't mind it. So this is as far as it goes, but it's still nice. I'm quite happy. Oh, this is part one, so they might going doing all the manual parts. If they do, I will get it. This is Moda Belushi. Just for the art, I already know what they saying because I remember the translation, so I don't mind. Oh my god, I'm so happy. And the quality is amazing. Like, I know the Chinese one are different from the Japanese ones, but this quality is spectacular for the price I paid for it. And yes, the art is just gold. So if you didn't watch it, just go watch it. What you're waiting for? Bye-bye.